Symbol, He. Atomic number, 2. Atomic mass, 4.0026022 amu. Electrons per shell, 2. Electron configuration, 1s2. Discoverers, Pierre Janssen, William Ramsey, Norman Lockyer, per Theodore Cleve. Helium is relatively scarce on Earth. It is the second most abundant element in the universe. Around 11.3% of atoms in the universe are helium atoms. Traces of helium are present in the atmosphere, and the air we breathe constitutes about 0.000524%. Helium is a colorless, odorless, tasteless, non-toxic, inert, monatomic gas and the first in the noble gas group in the periodic table. Helium has many unique properties: low boiling point, low density, low solubility. Helium has high thermal conductivity and inertness, so it is used for any application which can exploit these properties. It's non-flammable and is only slightly soluble in water. Helium was the first gas used for filling balloons and dirigibles. Helium is an inert gas that does not react with other substances to form compounds. The most common use for helium gas is for decorative balloons. However, this has since stretched to helium for weather balloons and airships. Helium gas can be used for respiratory ailments to treat conditions such as asthma and emphysema. Liquid helium also has medical purpose as it is used as a cooling medium for magnets and process used in MRI scanners and NMR spectrometers. As helium is a very unreactive element, it is used to detect leaks in car air conditioning systems. It is also used to inflate airbags as helium can diffuse quicker than most unreactive gases. Deep sea diving, an artificial atmosphere is created using 20% oxygen and 80% helium to keep divers and others who work in pressurized conditions safe. Supermarkets use helium for scanning barcodes at checkouts using helium neon gas lasers. Helium can be used for lasers because even at high temperatures, the gas will not bond or react with other elements.